Hey y'all, it's me, Marty. This old bear and his honey are on a little hike. We are at the Greenleaf Lake hiking trail south of Litchfield, Minnesota, just about 15 minutes from our house. It's about 40 degrees and sunny. Gorgeous day for a little hike in the woods. There's the lake over there. It's just a short mile and a half trail, and we're actually bushwhacking right now, just going off trail. You can do that when it's not summer. So pretty. So she's going off that way. I'm going this way a little ways. Tons of down trees in this area. Oh, pretty. I got my lightweight summer pack. I got 7 pounds of stuff in there. I thought I'd grab my lightweight one. Birch bark here, but it's really kind of rotten almost. I don't know if it would burn. But you want to cut over this way? I'm guessing we'll meet up with the other trail. Maybe. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the other trail right up here. If we take a right, should go back. So nice. It was probably 90 degrees and very buggy last time we were here. Oh yeah, see, here's the other part of the trail. Yeah, it's almost a road here.
Are you gonna go back then?
Mean. Oh, that's pretty. It's almost...
It looks like a fairy garden.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it's like a little fairy garden thing. So pretty. There's like a little village of people living up in there. On top of a big mountain.
Over there, just when I saw a bunch of green.
Oh.
On that tree. Look at that. Over here on the tree. Here.
Oh, wow. Go over there. Oh, I love the sound walking in leaves and twigs and cool, crisp, beautiful day. Yeah. Look at that moss. Oh. So pretty. Beautiful greenage. gosh, it goes way back in here. So I think this is probably the main trail, and we just kind of took a little spur. So I could go to the end and then go straight back on this. I think it's a straight out and back, wasn't it? Oh, look at this. Wow. Like a creek thing going on here or something.
Dry.
Yeah. And a little muddy here in the middle. That's kind of different, a little grassy area out in there.
I was thinking we could have seen deer.
Yeah.
That's almost where I grew up. Sawdust.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Well, that's a good, you know, the parks people, I suppose, if there's trees down over the trail, they cut them and move them. And, oh. Oh, what a beautiful day the Lord has made. They get really pretty red in the...
Yeah.
I forget their name.
Usually they have some of their things on them.
Hydrangea? Not hydrangea, no. Something else. Can't think. It's on the tip of my tongue. When you see it,
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a nice stick. Might be a few good small skinny spoons I can make. Coffee spoons. Yeah, I think these are probably cedar.
I didn't realize that they get brown in the wintertime. Unless they're all diseased.
I don't know. They look green to me, but are they brown more? A little bit of snow still. That was a nice little hike, huh?
Yeah.
It's so nice to go different places and different seasons, too, because it looks so different every season. There's Miss Ruby. Is that, oh, that's the trail that goes to the pier, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I think I'll look for some rocks. Greenleaf Lake. That's about 10, 15 minutes southeast of our house. That was a great little hike.